And around 3 a.m., Miami police say a motorcyclist was hit by a pickup truck that just drove off from the scene. This was near Northwest 7th Avenue and 20th Street. The motorcyclist is listed in stable condition, only suffering minor injuries. Police say they found the blue pickup truck they believe was involved, but it was abandoned and no driver in sight.